This video is going to be an important one for all of us. In this video, I'll show you how to link Aadhar card with your PAN card. Not to wait more, come, let's get started. Now it is mandatory to link your Aadhar card with your PAN card. This video deals with that. Let us see it in steps. Step number 1, login to incometaxindiaefiling.government.in website. Not a problem, I'll give this link in the description below, you can check that out. An important note here, if it takes long time to load in Google Chrome, try using Internet Explorer or Mozilla Firefox. Step number 2, register yourself in the website by clicking register option if you have not done earlier. Step number 3, login to your account by entering your details. Step number 4, once you logged in, you will have a page like this. Now click on the profile setting option and select on link Aadhar card. Step number 5, enter in your Aadhar card number and your Aadhar name as per Aadhar card and click link Aadhar. Now a pop-up message will inform you that the Aadhar card has been successfully linked with your PAN card. This means you have linked successfully your Aadhar card with your PAN card, which is our main objective. The deadline to link your Aadhar with your PAN card is by June 30th, 2017. But now they have extended the date, but the exact date is not revealed yet. It is always better to complete these as soon as possible. That is pretty much for this video. Give this video a thumbs up if you do really like it. And also please share this video to most of your friends and also the people you know, because everyone needs this. And also please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tech updates. With that being said, I'm Gautam and I'm signing off.